Arts of Auteur are not about developing physical strength. They're not about sort of mastering the craft of how you, quote unquote, you attack an outer enemy. The objective behind it, in the way of the Sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ, is how do you purify yourself?